Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. When you have an iPhone and a Windows 11 computer and want to sync reminders between them, this video will help you sync reminders between your computer and iPhone. First, you set up your reminders to be synced to Apple iCloud. After you sync your reminders to the cloud, on my Windows computer I use the Chrome web browser to go to iCloud.com. On a Windows computer I use the same Apple account as my iPhone. That way I can access the reminders on both my iPhone and computer at a time. To test sync between two devices, I add a reminder on my iPhone. I added a brief reminder. Newly created reminders are almost instantly synced across Windows computers. On the computer, I mark the reminder as done. The reminder is synced on my iPhone. To make it easier to use reminders on Windows computers, I create a new shortcut. With the shortcut, I can quickly access the reminders with just one click. Now on my Windows computer, I create a new reminder to see if it syncs on my iPhone. Of course, that will happen. So I showed you how to sync reminders between iPhone and Windows computer. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.